Hey guys, so right now I'm going to Target because we need a memory card and we are about to leave for our trip in a little bit, so I will see you guys at the airport. We have arrived at the hotel. Hey guys, we're at the hotel and I will just show you a quick look around.
With coffee.
Yeah. Now Mitchell's in my video. Hey guys, it's the end of day one, so I will see you tomorrow for day two.
I'm waiting on ya. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration, a celebration. The music up, the windows down. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool and we know it too. Yeah, we'll keep doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool. So
I've never seen this entrance before. There could be danger. It could lead to a dead end. Let's be perfectly honest, it's gonna lead to a gift shop because this is Disney World. It's on today. Looks like that big elephant's been in the shower a little bit too long. Look at all those wrinkles. And look how adorable these baby elephants are. They're so cute, so cute. You'd think that's water, but it's not. Oh no! Look out on the left! Okay, they never come up twice.
Let's go!
the jar. The past play the glass, the joke play the dumb. The fluke is the loop of soul. The little baby can play the beans on the street. The jump rocking out the breath, bitch, you see the spirit now. Boy, I better do it soon. No time will be better. She won't say a word. She won't say a word until you kiss me good. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, my oh my. Look like a boy too shy. You're gonna kiss me good.
It's the end of day two, and we were at the Magic Kingdom all day, so we are very tired. I have a lot of blisters on my feet, so I do not suggest wearing Converse to Disney World. But other than that, it was very fun. We got a lot done. It wasn't that busy, and usually it's super busy when we go, so that was really fun. So I will see you for day three.